man is got the lives a doctor of great fame in a place called Tannochbrae, and Doctor Finlay is his name. All the ladies of the parish, whether bold and quite demure, will agree with you and me that Doctor Finlay is a cure. Doctor Finlay, we will all agree, is without a doubt, let's shout it out, the finest wee GP. He travels far in his little car, and all the ladies say, oh, he'd never eat an apple, cause it keeps the doctor away.
Dr. Finlay is a fine young man, and I'm proud to be housekeeper to him and Dr. Cameron. Sometimes I hear them argue, and the air turns blue, but am I the last one, for I just say,
Dr. Finlay, we will all agree, is without a doubt, let's shout it out, the finest wee GP. He travels far in his little car, and all the ladies say,
oh, we'd never eat an apple, cause it keeps the doctor away.
Oh, man, that Dr. Finlay, he's a stickler for the truth. He thinks his practice makes him perfect, and he's the confidence of youth. He insists on modern methods in the medical dominion, but as the man with the wooden leg said, it's a matter of opinion.
We must all agree, is without a doubt, let's shout it out, the finest VGP. He travels far in his little car, and all the ladies say, oh, he'd never eat an apple, cause it keeps the doctor away.
Dr. Finlay, may I remind you that you aren't always right. Take the case of old McPherson that you diagnosed the other night. You pronounced the man to be dead, and hit us all in quite a funk. The poor old soul was dead all right, man, dead drunk.
Oh, Dr. Finlay, we will all agree, is without a doubt, let's shout it out, the finest VGP. He travels far in his little car, and all the ladies say, oh, we never eat an apple, cause it keeps the doctor away.